Good morning, afternoon, or evening. My name is Devin. I want to thank you for stopping by to hear today's devotional. The reason Jesus came. I want you to notice something about the verse above. Notice that we are told to draw near to God before we're told to stop sinning. There are so many people who have it backwards. They think they can never come to God, can never have a relationship with Him, and can never be a Christian because they have issues in their life that they're trying to overcome first. They're trying to get themselves all straightened out so they can be good enough to have a relationship with Him. But that's wrong. The reason Jesus came is because we can never be good enough without Him. We have to have Jesus in our life. His death, His shed blood, paid for our sins, paid the debt that we owed. There's no way we can be cleansed of sin until we draw near to God through the name of Jesus. God longs for you to come close to Him today. Don't stay away, believing the lie that you must clean yourself of sin first. Instead, go to God, already cleansed by the sacrifice Jesus made for you. Let's pray. God, I refuse to believe the lie that says I have to be sinless before I can come to You. Coming to You through the blood of Your Son cleanses me of my sin. I refuse to live in shame and know that I can draw near to You now, receiving Your love and forgiveness. James 4, verse 8 says, "Draw near to God, and He will draw near to you. Cleanse your hands, you sinners, and purify your hearts, you double-minded." I want to thank you for listening to today's devotional. God bless.